In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network with a compatible Android device using the Cableless setup method. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit up when the printer is on. Swipe the screen once to the left, then tap WLAN. Tap Wireless LAN Setup. If a printer detects a WPS-enabled access point, you may see this screen. Tap to Other Connection Methods. Then tap Other Setup. Tap Cableless Setup. Tap OK to continue with the Cableless Setup process. When you see this screen, you've completed the printer setup. Now, let's download the Canon Print app on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. Next, search for Canon Print. Then, tap Install and follow any on-screen instructions to complete the installation. Tap Open. Now, let's register your printer with the Canon Print app. The license agreement will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, tap Agree to continue with the installation. The For Using Services Related to Canon Products screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products so they'll better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, tap Agree. If you tap Do Not Agree, you can still use the app. When you first run the app, you may be asked to grant permission for the app to access your storage and location. Tap OK or Yes, depending on your device. The app will ask for permission to access your photos, media, and other files, as well as your location. Tap Deny or Allow. If you tap Deny, some functions of the app may not work correctly. Tap Yes to search for available printers. You may be asked to search for a Bluetooth-compatible printer. If you see this screen, tap No. The app will ask if you'd like to set up Wi-Fi for your Canon IJ printer. Tap OK. The app will start the connection process. This may take a few minutes. Confirm that your wireless router appears and tap Yes. Enter the password for the wireless router. Then tap OK. When this screen appears, tap OK. The app will begin the connection process. This may take a few minutes. Tap Yes to search for available printers. Your printer will be detected and added automatically in the app. If you'd like to make a test print using a photo from your camera roll, tap Select Images. The connection to your Canon PIXMA printer is now complete. You can now print and scan from your Android device.